Texas Senator Ted Cruz is introducing legislation to establish new ports of entry to process illegal border crossings in locations like Cambridge, Nantucket, and Martha's Vineyard. The Republican senator says Texas border communities are struggling to deal with what he calls a massive influx of illegal immigrants. Several other Democratic stronghold locations are also named in this legislation. However, it is unlikely to go far in a Democratic-controlled Senate. Katie Johnston for CBSN, Boston.